Starting in the name of Allah, the Almighty, the Merciful. Gentle students, the first lesson, the farewell sermon, Prophet Muhammad Sallam is in progress. In lecture 3, I talked about the key points, the difference between reckon and reckon on, usury and interest, vow and vow, capital and capital. Today my lecture will encompass the key points of these paragraphs, the difference between commitment and promise, the difference between the message and massage, the difference between exercise and exercise, and I will try to elaborate an abstract noun. Gentle students, this paragraph is about the rights of husband and wife. Our Holy Prophet ﷺ says, your wives have rights for you and you have rights for your wives. Treat them with kindness and affection. This paragraph is about the pillars of Islam. The pillars of Islam are 5. Number 1, Kalma-e Tawheed. Number 2, the daily prayers. Number 3, fast during the month of Ramadan. Number 4, Zakat. Number 5, Hajj. This paragraph is about the equality of human beings. Our Holy Prophet ﷺ says, all human beings are equal. No one is superior to others, because all are from Adam and Eve. The next paragraph is about Khatm-e Nabuwa, the finality of prophethood. The last paragraph is about our responsibility, the responsibility of conveying the message of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to other people. Gentle students, let me explain the difference between commitment and promise. Commitment is an agreement we make with ourselves. Promise is an agreement we make with the world. Deed is an abstract noun. Usually, the nouns which are drawn off are called abstract nouns. They are either drawn off a verb or adjective or another noun. For example, do is verb and deed is a drawn off word, so it is called abstract noun. Or length is abstract noun and long is adjective. Long, adjective, length is a abstract noun. Childhood is abstract noun. Child is another noun. So the word which is drawn off is called abstract noun. The difference between message and massage. Gentle students, massage is the activity of rubbing or pressing parts of someone's back, body, in order to make them relax. For example, he needs massage to help his aching back. Message means a message is a short piece of information that you give to a person when you can't speak to them directly. Exercise means strenuous physical activity. For example, he starts his day with gentle exercise. Exercise, E-X-O-R-C-I-S-E. What does it mean? To banish or get rid of. For example, please exercise that offensive word from your dictionary. Its second meaning is to drive out an evil spirit from a person. For example, he is trying to exorcise demons from this young boy. This is all for today. Thank you and have a good, nice day.